We were very lucky to have some very good people promoting the town.
Wilbur Clark was a publicity hound. He was just a wonderful, wonderful guy. He would go along with anything.
Wilbur was such an ambassador for Las Vegas. He would travel the world over promoting this town, and of course his own hotel too.